The owner of Caliban Bookshop in Oakland was sentenced today to 4 years of home confinement in a rare book case involving the Carnegie Library. John Schulman also was given 12 years of probation for selling materials stolen from the library's rare book collection. He will also have to pay restitution of more than $55,000. The library collection's archivist was also sentenced to 3 years of home confinement and 12 years probation for providing the materials.